I was walking down the high street when I heard footsteps behind me, and there was a little old man, in scarlet and grey, chuckling away. He trotted back to my house and he sat beside the telly with his tiny hands on his tummy, chuckling away, laughing all day. I ought to report you to the gnome office.
Gnome office.
Ah, 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 I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me. Ah, 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 I'm a laughing gnome. Said the laughing gnome. Well, I gave him roasted toadstools and a glass of dandelion wine. Then I put him on a train to Eastbourne, carried his bag and gave him a fag.
Have you got a light, boy?
Yeah, where do you come from?
No man's land.
Oh, really? In the morning when I woke up, he was sitting on the edge of my bed with his brother whose name was Fred. He brought him along to sing me a song. All right, let's hear it. Yeah, what's that clicking noise?
That's Fred. He's a
metro gnome. Ha, ha, ha. I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me. Ha, ha, ha. I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me. Haven't you got a gnome to go to?
No, we are nomads.
Didn't they teach you to get your hair cut at school? You look like a rolling gnome.
Yeah, not at the London School of Economics.
Now they're staying up the chimney and we're living on caviar and honey. Cos they're earning me lots of money fighting comedy pros for radio shows. It's the gnome service, of course. Ha ha ha, laughing, laughing.